Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. As we approach the end of May, National Skin Cancer Awareness Month, there's one more very important point I'd like to make about skin cancer. Melanoma is the only preventable cancer from which the mortality rate continues to increase. In the 30-year period, from 1975 to 2005, the death rate for melanoma has increased a dramatic 40%. It's gone from 225 deaths per million Americans to 310 deaths per million Americans. What does that translate through to you? Well, in the year 2010, with 300 million Americans, that means this year 9,000 Americans will die from melanoma, or one approximately every hour. The other three preventable cancers are cervical cancer, colorectal cancer, and breast cancer. The death rate from cervical cancer over that same 30-year period has dropped a dramatic 60%, impressively. The reason? Because of the pap smear. Use of the pap smear, which is a very effective screening tool for cervical cancer, results in the discovery of cervical cancer very early, and as a result, it is completely treatable, so not as many people die from cervical cancer as they used to. What is the pap smear for melanoma? The only screening tool we have is the annual skin cancer screening examination. While 80% of women get pap smears, only 25% of women get screening examinations for skin cancer. As we get towards the end of Skin Cancer Awareness Month, let me leave you with this point. I believe that any death from skin cancer is unnecessary, preventable, and tragic. Please see your dermatologist soon for your annual skin cancer screening examination. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.